The new Porsche Cayenne is set for a global reveal on August 29, which is tomorrow, but the first official images have been leaked, the pics coming to light courtesy of Auto Express. The images show a front end that has remained largely unchanged, save for a new grille design and corresponding side vents in the vein of the Panamera, as highlighted in earlier spy shots. The current 4-point LED headlight style and new wheels are to be seen, and the third gen's rear end looks much taller than on the second gen, with a horizontal bar integrating into new, slimmer tail lights. Inside, the new dashboard layout is a less fettered affair, with a large central display screen taking center stage, and the central air conditioning vents have been relocated lower down the console to offer the fascia a more linear profile. With fewer switch gear buttons, the new center console looks less busier visually and should also be far easier to work in terms of functionality. The new Cayenne sits on the MLB Evo platform that also underpins the Audi Q7 and Bentley Bentayga, and the new SUV will feature a range of 6 and 8 cylinder models, with a 3.0-liter turbocharged V6 and 2.9-liter twin-turbo V6 powering petrol models. A Cayenne turbo is also to be expected, utilizing a 4.0-liter twin-turbo V8. And outputs are expected to be close to that seen on the Panamera. Electrification is also set to feature strongly. It was previously reported that a duo of hybrids are to be expected, a 470-horsepower standard hybrid with the 2.9-liter twin-turbo petrol serving internal combustion duties as well as a 680-horsepower biturbo V8-based variant in the vein of the Panamera SE hybrid. The Cayenne is set to make its official debut in Frankfurt next month, but details about the new third-gen SUV should be out when the wraps come off tomorrow. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.